Hi, I'm Camille Roskelley of Thimble Blossoms, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make the house block for my Winterville quilt. I have a few things gathered that we're going to be using throughout the tutorial, so I'm going to point those out to you real quick. I have my pin cushion and my favorite little house pins, my rotary cutter, some embroidery scissors, and a pen or pencil. Got my alpha bitties and my favorite RFL thread. So gather up your vintage holiday fabric and we'll start sewing. So to make this quilt, you're going to need the pattern, which, as you guessed, is available from fatquartershop.com as a download, a PDF download, and as a paper pattern. So you're going to need that, and we are going to just jump right to the houses. You're going to want to cut everything that is listed for the houses. You're going to need the house pieces, the windows, the roof, and the chimney. So if you can cut all of those, then you'll be ready to start putting it together. And we are gonna just jump right in and start with the house window section. There are two sections of windows, and as you can see, one is the mirror image of the other. So you're going to sew B and C on each side of A, and then press that. You can press it however you'd like. I like to press to the dark side. You can press it open too if you'd like. So you're gonna do that, and then press it well, and then add this bottom section. And you're gonna make two of those. Now, once you've completed both sides of the house, both window sections, you're going to add those to the door. That will be the center of your block. So you're going to add those. And then once you've sewn those two together, you're going to add this top of the house right there. And then once that is sewn on, you'll have two white pieces that will go on each side. And this will complete the bottom section of your house. I realize I'm not using any actual correct house terminology here, which is ironic because I went to school for architecture, but I really love house blocks. This is one of many house quilts that I've made, and this one might just be my favorite. All right, so now I've sewn together the bottom section of the house. I have the two window sections, the door, the top of the house, and then my two white pieces here. So I'm gonna go ahead and set that aside, and we are going to assemble the roof section. So when we start the roof, we're going to start with the chimney section, and that chimney piece that you cut earlier on is going to go right in the middle of these two background pieces. Once you sew those on each side of the chimney, this is what you're going to have. And it's very important that when you flip that over, you're going to draw a diagonal line. It's very important that you draw it in the right direction. So you want to make sure that your lines are going side to side and not top to bottom, because you're going to get a completely different result. So once you get your line drawn on your chimney, you're going to place it on the right side of your roof section, and you're also going to take one of the smaller roof pieces that's listed in the pattern, and you're going to draw a diagonal line on that one as well. Now pay close attention that both of these lines are going the same direction to get the right result. So I have that side, and then I have the other side of the roof, which is basically a mirror, except for we don't have a chimney on that side. So you're going to use your white square. So we've got all of the pieces of our roof ready to sew. You're going to stitch right along that pencil line. And once you do that, you're going to have a completed roof section. It's pretty cute. So once the roof is complete, all we need to do is take these two pieces and sew them together for our block. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, and then I'll show you the finished block. All right, once you've added your roof section to the bottom of the house, then you're good to go, and it turns out pretty darn cute. You might recognize this house from the Fat Quarter Shop exclusive Winterville pin that we did. I'm really excited to see your Winterville blocks. Check out the rest of our videos at the Fat Quarter Shop YouTube channel.